Hello students, in this video lecture we will be discussing the question number 121 of NEET 2018 question paper. The question is, which of the following is true for nucleolus? And there are four options given. Number one, it takes part in spindle formation. Number two, it is a membrane bound structure. Larger nucleoli are present in dividing cells. And the fourth option is, it is a site for active ribosomal RNA synthesis. Right, these are the four options given. Now first you have to underline the keyword that is true. Right, so only one option is true and the other three options are false for nucleolus. Let's first see what do you mean by a nucleolus. Here I will be drawing a cell. And inside this, you have a nucleus, right? This is the nucleus. For example, nucleus will have the genetic material, that is DNA. Inside nucleus, you have a specific region, right? Where there is high concentration of rRNA and proteins. Okay, and this region, you call it as nucleolus, right? So nucleolus will have high concentration of rRNA and proteins, right? This is nucleolus. Now let's see what is the function of nucleolus. Nucleolus produces or synthesizes small and large subunits of ribosomes. As you all know, what are ribosomes? Ribosomes are nothing but the protein factories. The actual making of protein from an mRNA molecule, you have the information in the mRNA molecule, right? And the information that is present in the mRNA molecule should be translated to a protein. Right, that is done with the help of a ribosome, right? And in ribosome also you have two subunits, right? A larger subunit and a smaller subunit. Let's discuss the functions of larger subunit and smaller subunit. This is the larger subunit, for example, okay, and this is the smaller subunit. I'm writing it as smaller subunit, SS, right? The smaller subunit reads the information given in mRNA. Okay. And what is the function of larger subunit? The larger subunit joins the respective amino acids together. Right. When the amino acids are joined together, then only it forms a protein. Yes or no? So there will be a messenger RNA, right, in between the larger subunit and the smaller subunit, right? These larger subunit and the smaller subunit assemble together and they make a ribosome. Okay, ribosome is necessary for the formation of protein, but nucleolus is necessary for the formation of ribosome, right? So nucleolus indirectly helps in the formation of protein, right? Yes or no? I hope you got the point. Right, for the formation of ribosome, nucleolus is necessary. Why? Because ribosome, tell me, ribosome is made up of? Ribosome is made up of rRNA and proteins. Okay, ribosome is made up of ribosomal RNA and proteins. And ribosomal RNA and proteins are present in nucleolus. Right, so nucleolus is the site for ribosome synthesis, right? And it is also a site for active ribosomal RNA synthesis. Yes or no? Only when the ribosomal RNA is synthesized, then you can make ribosome out of it. So our correct option is option number 4, right? Let's see the other options as well. It takes part in spindle formation. It is a membrane bound structure. No, it is not a membrane bound structure. Okay, it is present inside the nucleus. Yes or no? This is the whole nucleus and it is present. This red part is known as nucleolus, right? It is not surrounded by a specific membrane like this, right? It is not surrounded like this. Okay, so red cell is this, right? So it is not a membrane bound structure. Let's discuss the third option. What is the third option? Larger nucleoli are present in dividing cells. No, when you study the cell division, what happens in prophase? What happens in prophase? In prophase, the nuclear membrane and the nucleolus disintegrates. Disintegrates, right? Disintegrates. That means there is no nuclei. Nucleoli or nucleolus is present in the dividing cells, right? Whenever a cell goes for cell division, the cell membrane, that is this part, and this part is disintegrated, right? So it is not present in the dividing cells. Yes or no? So this is wrong. And the first option, now we'll look at the first option. It takes part in spindle formation. How can it take part in spindle formation when it is not present in dividing cells, right? Spindle formation happens in dividing cells. Yes or no? And in dividing cells, nucleolus is absent. So it cannot take part in spindle formation. So our option is option number 4. That is, it is a site for active ribosomal RNA synthesis. Thank you.